Students, hope you all are safe and well at home. Today we are going to learn about how we can shorten an adverb clause of manner. Along with, we will learn about adverb clauses of place. So you all have to open your book at page 100 and let's get started. Very often, an adverb clause of manner can be shortened by using like with a noun. So students, what we have to do? We have to shorten an adverb clause of manner by using like. First of all, we will look over this example. He swims as I do. As I do is an adverb clause of manner. So we have to replace it with like. He swims like me. Change this adverb of clauses by using like with a noun. So students, we have to use like with a noun. He swims as a fish does. In this sentence, fish is a noun. We will use like with the fish. He swims like a fish. He ran like a went. She sang like a nightingale. He moved like a lightning. He roared like a lion. He leapt like a startled hare. It looked like raining. He looked like winning. So students, you have to cut the words and phrases that I have underlined. So students, next we will learn about adverb clauses of place. Adverb clauses of place usually begin with where or wherever. So students, I will tell you the use of where or wherever after reading these examples. They camped for the night where two streams meet. I shall follow you wherever you go. Wherever I went, I was greeted politely. So students, where indicates place, and wherever indicates that you don't know where a person or place is. Mm-hmm. Add where or wherever to these sentences. They left the knife where they had found it. Wherever you may hide, I will find you. You must go wherever you are sent. They stopped the car where the road ran near the sea. Wherever you go, people speak English. Where I live, there are not many other houses. So students, what you have to do in homework is, you have to do exercise B and C. Thank you.